Thank you. kids. My name is Donald Fagen. This is my partner, Walter Becker. This is the Steely Dan Orchestra 07. And we're here to play some tunes for you from the recent past, going back into the deep 70s. Here's one now.
Take a little walk down by the canal. The song on your lips, love in your heart, and a little bag with a couple of sandwiches, maybe a parasol, cassette radio you might need to hear a few tunes, and a couple of refreshing beverages and or smokes. What are these beverages and or smokes? Well, you might think for a minute that the beverage would be some kind of gin or something like that, this being Netherlands. You might think it's some sort of wine, but you'd be wrong. It's a golden amber fluid from way down south of the border, and with it, a fine cigarette pre-rolled to your convenient size and enjoyment, meant to loosen up the libidos and make it all happen for you and your beloved. What are the names of these beverages and or smokes? Girls, fill us in.
Say
Thank you. On guitar, that was Jon Herington. Mr. Jon Herington, right here. Thank you. green earrings. Thank you. Right now we're going to feature our lovely choir in a tune from our very first album. It was called Dirty Work.
Thank you. Thank you.
to be with you tonight in this beautiful country, in this beautiful hall for this wonderful festival. And I'd like to take a minute to tell you who's in our band tonight. I can say without fear of contradiction that I've never enjoyed playing with a bunch of musicians as much as these guys, and I hope you like them too. Our guitarist tonight from New York City and our musical director, please welcome, if you will, a great musician, Mr. Jon Herington. On the baritone saxophone, Mr. Roger Rosenberg. On the tenor and alto saxophones, Mr. Walt Weiskopf. On the trumpet and flugelhorn tonight, our arranger, Michael Leonhart. On the tenor trombone, the great Jim Pugh. Let's hear a little drums now. Carlock. And you might hear it first from the drummer, but you haven't heard the real deal till you hear it from the bass player. Bass is the place. Let's hear it, Freddie. World, but it wouldn't mean nothing without a woman or a girl, and we've got two of the most beautiful, most talented backup vocalists, lead vocalists, female vocalists, whatever you want to call them, the little bitty pretty one, here they come. Please welcome, if you will, all the way from New York City, Miss Carolyn Leonhart Escoffrey. And the luscious Cindy Mizell. Finally, our lead vocalist tonight, performing on the Fender Rhodes piano, also on some sort of Yamaha Melodica of some sort, I believe it is, would it be? Singer, songwriter, producer, author, composer, soon to be releaser of his three album trilogy box set, and your friend and mine for lo these many years, my partner in crime, the original, the originator, the one, the only one, let's have a big welcome for Mr. Donald Fagen.
You want it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
What a night. Chain Lightning, thank you very much. Right now we're gonna try the title tune from our album from the mid-70s. It's called Asia. Up on the hill, people never stand. They just don't care. Chinese music under banyan trees. Here at the yeah. Thank you. On guitars, Walter Becker, Jon Herington. On tenor saxophone, Walt Weiskopf. And on drums, Keith Carlock. It's time for a little blues right now. No? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Some turn out 100 grand.
Thank you very much. We heard from Roger Rosenberg on baritone saxophone, Walt Weiskopf on tenor saxophone, Michael Leonhart on trumpet, Jim Pugh on trombone, and Jon Herington on guitar.
Get along, get shot of me. Get along.
right fucking crowd. Give yourselves a big hand. Thank you for having us here again.
Thank you very much. I wish we had a little longer tonight, but this is what they gave us. So. Where's Marcus Miller? I thought I saw him standing back there somewhere. Oh, well.